Good morning students, in this class I will be doing class 9 CBSE syllabus 14th chapter statistics. Exercise 14.3. 9th sum, this is the last sum in the exercise. 100 surnames were randomly picked up from a local telephone directory and a frequency distribution of the number of letters in the English alphabet in the surnames was found as follows. So number of letters is 1 to 4 letters. 6 names were there. 4 to 6, 30, 6 to 8, 44, 8 to 12, 16, 12 to 24. Draw histogram to depict the given information. So we are asked to draw the histogram for the given data. Write the class interval in which the maximum number of surnames lie. So as we did the previous sum, if we check the class interval, the width of the class, if we find the class interval or the width of the class, it varies from one distribution to the other distribution. So if we write the width of the class, if we check the width of the class, it is 1 to 4. So the width is 3 for this. Then 4 to 6, this width is 2. For 6 to 8, 2. 8 to 12, it is 4. Then 12 to 20, it is 8. So width varies from one frequency distribution to the other frequency distribution. So if it is like this, so the length of the rectangle that we are drawing will be different. So for make it proportional to the frequencies, we need to do some calculation so that the length of the rectangle will be proportional to the frequencies. So length of rectangle. So how to calculate this length of rectangle is frequency of that particular class. So what the frequency of the particular class is 6 divided by width of that class into minimum width. So what is the minimum width for this given data? 2 is the minimum width. So if we do calculation, so the formula is frequency by width of that particular class into minimum width. Okay. So if we simplify this, we will get 4. So 3, 2s are 6, 2, 2s are 4. This is the calculation. Same procedure has to be followed for other things also. So this is next frequency is 30 divided by width of that class into minimum width. So this one will be 30. This 2 and 2 will get cancelled, so 30 will get. Then next one is 44 is the frequency by width of that particular class into minimum width. So this is also 44. Then next one is 16. 16 is the frequency by width of that class is 4 into minimum frequency. Okay, so when we simplify this, we will get 8. So here 4 times will get cancelled. 4 4s are 16, so 4 into 2 is 8. Then next one is 4 is the frequency of that particular class. 8 is the width of that particular class into minimum width is 2. So when we simplify this, we will get 8 by 8, that is equal to 1. So we have converted that to the given length of the rectangle. We have converted to the according to that given width and given frequency. So this will be proportional to the frequency. Length of the rectangle will be proportional to the frequency. Now, we will draw all these things in the graph. Now, we will plot the histogram for the given distribution. So, first 1 to 4, it is 4. So, 4 will be less than this one. So, 1 to 4. So, 1 to 4 will be here. 1 to 4. For that, the distribution is 4. Frequency is 4. So we will plot it here, 1, 2, 4. Then next one is 4 to 6 is 30. 4, 5, 6, that is 30. Till this 4, 5, 6 we will plot. 4, 5, 6, it is 30. 4, 5, 6, it is 30. Then next one is 6 to 8, it is 44. 6 to 8, 40. And then 4 will be here till this. 6 to 8. So 6, 7, 8. That distribution 6 to 8. It is 44. 6 to 8. It is 40. 44, 6 to 8, 44. Then 8 to 12, 8. So 8 to 12 here, that is 8. 8 will be here in between. After 5, 6, 7, 8. That is 6 to 8, that is 8. 6 to 8 is 8. Sorry, 8 to 12 is 8. 8 to 12 is 8. Then 12 to 20 is 1. Only 1. That is the frequency. 12 to 20, the frequency is 1. 12 to 20, the frequency is 1. So for 1 to 4, frequency is 4. For 4 to 6, frequency is 30. For 6 to 8, frequency is 44. For 8 to 12, frequency is 8. And then for 12 to 20, the frequency is 1. So histogram we need to draw like this only if we have different distribution. Okay, thank you.